Thank you. want just a coffee? Yeah, you want just a coffee?
Thank you.
flying home after this?
Oh, that's great. Just love you. been holding this wonderful tradition, but it is a delight to see all of you here. I'm Crystal Land, the head of the school, and I'm so pleased to see not only parents and families and grandparents and faculty and staff, but we also have a very special contingent of alumni visitors who've come back to celebrate our holiday program, so welcome alums. It is a single hour of joy, celebrating kindergartners, 5 and 6 year olds, all the way through 17 and 18 year olds. So I invite you to sit back and enjoy this hour of joy. And I also want to thank some really important people in this process. The Fine and Performing Arts Department spends hours putting this program together. And I'll just read all their names. You can hold on applause. But we have Kathleen Ray, our program director, Harry Moniz, our co-chair of the Fine Arts Department, Nzinga Smith, a lower school band, Josh Tower, instrumental music in the middle and high school, Jim Graham, who does our technical theater, Andrea Donahoe, our new lower school music teacher, Shay Pagel, who's also in our Fine Arts Department, and our fiddler. And finally, last but not least, someone who has served this school for over 2 decades and is retiring at the end of the year, Robert Wells.
Thank you. I've seen the steel and the concrete crumble.
Shine on me again.
The proud and the mighty all have fallen.
Shine on me again. Tomorrow.
Thank you. Thanks, Daniel. You play so beautifully. Thank you very much. Give him a round of applause. It's really made it a special day for me. May these feelings of joy stay with you during the year. Thank you for spending the hour with us, listening and enjoying the sounds of these beautiful young musicians. Give a round of applause. Friends, love. At the conclusion of the finale, please remain seated until the lower school students have been exited the pavilion. There's our announcement for you guys. But there's more to it. Kindergarten and first grade families, please exit to stage right and walk out the amphitheater doors and follow the stairs up to the outdoor courts onto the left. Class signs are posted to direct you to their belongings. Second through fifth graders, exit stage left out those doors, and you meet your and you can meet at the outdoor courts. Parents may exit through any of the doors along the driveway and head towards the outdoor courts. Class signs are posted to direct you to your children and their belongings. And the first few times that we exited after the holiday program, it was a mess with people meeting and lingering. So the object is to get out of here and meet your kids outside. Thank you very much. Happy holidays to you all.